not to be, that not to be is the question.
Born not to be,
whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. To die, to sleep, no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that the flesh is heir to. 'Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep, perchance to dream,